Hello, Linksters. It's Dark Link Joy. Welcome back to Ragecraft 2 Insomnia. In this part, we're now in this place, and we need to find the 6 arcane keys in this area in order for me to get the wool. That's a case fire. I didn't even see that. Right. Okay. Right. So we got a lot of things going on here. These are in the trees. Hi. Whoa, there's a lot of guys here. I think these zombies are actually spawning. Some spawners. Okay. Alright, yeah. Yeah, there's gotta be a creeper spawner either in the wall or... on, like, other side of this place. Yeah, that's my thought. So yeah, I need to search for keys. Hi guys. Oh my goodness, there's so many zombies now. Well, that's not quite what I wanted to have happen, but there we go. A lot of experience around the place. Ooh, case spiders in them, alright. Creeper to my in front. I'm going around like this. There we go. Eighteen arrows left, I don't have many. There we go, yeah. Arrows, yay. Yeah. Saw some spawners, so hi guys. Hi. Uh-oh. Alright. Hello. There's a lot of guys coming my way. Well, these boots are gonna go away, and that's gonna go away soon too, so I'll get... Ow! Be able to do something here. Wow. I don't even think that creeper exploded over here. It did not. Ooh, my boots are gone, so I can actually move a bit quickly again. I can feel the difference. Now it's time to put on the flame trail. Soon my helmet will be gone, and I'll replace it with this, so I'll get the same speed difference. Yeah. Okay, so we're making some progress. There's a big bridge over here. There's a lot of spawners around here. There's a wish spawner. Okay. Really? I don't really want this. I'll just pick up all the spider eyes I see around the place. Nice! Let's go around to the left. There's some coal ore over here, that's nice. Uh-oh. Whoa. This can kill those guys. Ooh, let's put treasure over here. Ooh, there's diamonds! Oh, crap. Diamonds? Okay, that's immediately making me want to change that out. Okay. Wait. Don't I have a fortune one somewhere? I do not. Yeah, I can start making diamond equipment with this. Also, actually getting diamonds before the very last area is always nice to see. Okay. Diving. Uh-oh. That's not good. I'm probably gonna need that. Yeah, considering most of the area is underwater, I'm probably gonna actually need the diving helmet. Now I have knockback again, which is probably the worst thing about that whole thing. What's going on here? No. Don't do that. Alright. I want everything but the zombies. Oh my gosh, look at all the zombies. Really? No. Nah. These zombies keep picking up all the drops and they're staying around because of it. Like, what is going on here? Okay. I'm trying to also safely put this stuff away. so many creepers up there. Alright, in section 3, we're going to put the diamonds. The diamonds are going to be placed in the same ender chest. Yeah, it's blue. Blue. Yeah. Okay. I have enough to make a helmet. But I have a bunch of things as well. Oh yeah, let's enchant the diamond pickaxe I have. Yeah, there we go. That's the one thing I'm missing. Oh my goodness, that's gonna be ridiculously quick. Okay, efficiency 4 pickaxe. This is gonna be interesting now. There we go. Alright, and then we go over there. Alright. Again, within section 2, there's probably chests in new section 3 that I'm missing. But ah! Okay. So far, the main enemies here has been just the zombies being annoying because they keep spawning after hitting one of them. Okay. Take that. Okay. You see the state of the map. Oh my gosh, hi guys. They walked right into the fray. Now how did that hit the creeper of all things? Oh my god! It's just all constant zombie damage. Oh. Oh, last thing I want is creepers. Not creepers. Baby, oh jeez! Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay. This is a crazy area. What is going on here? Okay. Wow. Okay. No. Okay, I don't want that either. So much experience! I didn't even get to these spawners yet. That guy's been there. Now, I see invisible charge creepers. That's what they're on about, I guess, with the lore. Remember, right? No. Oops. So, yeah. What's up here? Absolutely nothing. Okay. Let's try to get this, like, initial area secure. Oh, geez. Really? Okay. That guy just died. Hi, guys. Go away. There we go. Really? Okay. Wow. Okay, come on. That was just not fair. Okay. So, coal up there. Just lighting this whole place up. That's what we're doing. Oh yeah, let's have even less speed. We have sharp 6. Huh. Okay. I don't like this. So it looks like this area continues on this way. I one-shot those guys. If I crit, it'll be one-shot for everything, I think. Except Enderman. I honestly don't know if I want to keep this sword around. Whoa. Oh, they're fighting, okay. Okay. Alright, ooh, our leggings are gone. Oh, this will give me more speed. There we go. So that'll help a bit. We're switching over to these. A creeper behind me. An Enderman, apparently. Hi guys. Ah, oh. Okay. How to eat the spiders again? Diving helmet again, another emerald. Lucky pickaxe. Oh, that would have been useful earlier. Because that would have been, that's why I was quite hesitant to even mine the diamonds. Another diving helmet though, I don't like that. Ferocious blade. Yeah, I'm gonna try not to use those. Go away. There's so many spawners! Right. Oh great, it ain't. He's the Enderman. Whoa. Okay. That's fine. Actually, this rate, I'll probably just put down dirt blocks. Yeah, give me the dirt blocks. More spawners that way, and then there's gonna be more spawners this way. Oh, hi. Okay. Another creeper right there. Pet. I did that pretty good, actually. Yeah, and bro. Okay. I have knockback resistance from the legs now. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Anyways, now I have this. Not the golden leggings. Really? There's another Enderman. Wow. Okay. Now I'm just getting constant Enderman. Not Enderman, skeleton. Zombies. Oh my god, it's iron? Okay. Iron. Yeah. Iron is totally what I want. Okay. Lucky pickaxe. Okay, put that away. Give me diamonds. I don't know. Wait, is this the luck? Yeah. That did not give me anything. Okay. That hasn't given me a single extra diamond. There we go. Right. Alright. Wow. Are you kidding me? Yeah, let's put the lucky pickaxe away for now. Okay. And now I once again drop all these diamonds off so I don't carry them in my inventory. Jump, 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 jump. Here we go. Going down. All right. Here we go again. Also, I can now put this in there and I have even more space. So now, I have enough experience to do and have more enchanting done. And okay, so I don't. I'm gonna need more boots, and I have diamonds to make diamond boots now. Put that away. And then. So I need diamond boots. I'll probably get. And also make a diamond helmet as well. But I won't be able to do all the enchanting at once. The boots will probably be first, because this has thorns, and that'll go away quicker than this will. Because I'll also be using that. So, no, not that. Boots. Projectile projection? Okay. I'll carry that one along with me because I don't have any other boots otherwise. So. But the diamond's in there for now. I might be able to get more later. So yeah. That will come in handy. There, really? Okay. Onwards to the blue wool area again. Here we go. Yeah, it was still on the lookout for keys, but like I said, we're still just now still going through the beginning areas. I think I picked up all that stuff. I don't need a seed. I don't need seeds. Seeds. Really? I'll take that just in case. I'm gonna use this for that. Which is not really helpful because I need more wood then. Oh yeah, there's more wood right there. Okay. Okay, we're heading over this way where there's more spawners. Up here. Nothing but there's two skeletons. Okay. Nice. Ah. Valurian Scourge, sharpness 8, knockback 1, with lapis lazuli. Oh, I think there's literally no turning back here. I think I literally am going to need to use a diving helmet here, probably. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is go over to that house that's floating over the entire city. You can see the whole city down there. Also, my compression is gonna look. My video is gonna look pretty bad if this is gonna be an underwater area. Also, how is the underwater area gonna look in versions before 1.13? Because, like, really. I haven't even been over here yet. Hang on. That guy's in full iron! Not seen that yet. Okay. Lots of stuff happening here. So I think there's an actual way over. I think that's where that there's a boat docks right here. Hi guys. Oh. Okay. All right. Go away. Yeah, I bet this is boats. Yeah. Man, it's been so long since I've seen a boat area. The very beginning of the area. Ooh, diamond leggings. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Emeralds. Another darn shovel. Demon Slayer. Well, clearly, I don't need that. Because I have this, and then that, and then this, and then that, and then this. These are quite end-game weapons I am currently carrying. And another diving helmet. Okay. Well, I have no choice but to take it. Alright, here we go. Although, first I will take the boat out. A boat. Alright. So, we're first gonna make our way over here. Alright, what do we have here? Adminium blacksmith. Huh? Adminium blocks. Oh no! You get admin. Ooh! Okay, these I want! I just need to find those. And the bedrock. No chest anywhere to say why he's here, but this guy's here. For some reason. Then we got this like tower thing over here. I think this is our main way in. Yeah. I think this is our way in. So let's take a look here. What's at the very top? Absolutely nothing here. Okay. Well, you can see that I got everything there. There's something up there. Something up there, maybe, as well. But we're going to end this episode here, and next time we will continue on down into the water. This is going to be fun. So thank you, Linksters, for watching, playing some Ragecraft 2 Insomnia, and I will see you, Linksters, later.